day that the Lord has made, and I will be exceeding glad. This is the day the Lord has made, and I will be exceeding glad. Thank you.
a witness for my Lord? Who be a witness for my Lord? Who be a witness for my Lord? Who will be a witness for my Lord?
Who be a witness for my Lord?
This next song is such a simple little tune. It comes from the Appalachians, And the message is really simple as well, but it's really, really profound. One day as we were practicing it, you know, I guess as a choir teacher, sometimes I'm guilty of listening for the pitches, listening for the way the words are pronounced, listening for a lot of tiny little details, and I miss what we're actually talking about. I want to share with you one line from the song, because I think it really is so profound, and it kind of sums up the entire Christmas story. The heart is tired at Bethlehem. No human dream unbroken stands. Yet here God comes to mortal hands. Hope renewed cries out, Amen. Hope renewed at Christmas time. I suppose it would depend on where we were in the Christmas season and what my mood was and how the stars and planets were aligned and probably a bunch of different things as to what my favorite Christmas carol is. And I'd like you to think for a moment of what is your favorite Christmas carol. But more often than not, I come back to Angels We Have Heard on High. I just love this song a lot, and I'm sure that you're also going to enjoy, even if it's not your very favorite, I think it will be your favorite for the next few minutes as the chorale sings Angels We Have Heard on High.